press the close button and then press the lock button when it closes.
It's not like that.
Top and fucking design and everything.